Loose flies in the buttermilk, skip to my loo. Flies in the buttermilk, skip to my loo. Flies in the buttermilk, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my darling. Loo, loo, skips to my loo. Loo, loo, skips to my loo. Loo, loo, skips to my loo. Skips to my loo, my darling.
Anyway, got a bit desperate last week, so I had to go and see the doctor. I said, hey doc, amazing things happening, but it's driving me up the wall. Randomly, I just suddenly start singing, in a bit of a Welsh accent, songs like, I don't know, What's New Pussycat, The Green Green Grass of Home, and Delilah. It just catches me all of a sudden, I could be doing anything, all of a sudden. He said, I know what's wrong with you. You've got Tom Jones syndrome. Tom Jones syndrome? I've never heard of that. Is it very common? He said, well, it's not unusual. Oh, I had such a funny joke to tell you about a boomerang. But, I don't know, I can't remember it. Oh, never mind. I'm sure it'll come back to me. Bacon. You see, the other day, I went to cook me breakfast and I grabbed the bacon out of the fridge with my right hand as normal. And I thought to myself, because sometimes I do think to myself. I thought to myself, if I grabbed it with my left hand and it was just as easy as grabbing it with my right hand, and if I manhandled it with my right hand just as easily as I could manhandle it with my left hand, well, would that mean I was ambidextrous? It's been a long time since I've been to one of them safari parks. I remember the last time I went, I saw this buffalo out there. He had dark glasses on. He was singing Only the Lonely and Pretty Woman. And I realised, it's not a buffalo. It's not a buffalo at all. It must be Roy. Roy Orbison. I went to get a job in the dust carts once. I remember the first day. I said to the bloke, well, do I need any training? He said, no, you just pick it up as you go along. Hello, Philip, is that you? Yeah, how you doing, mate? Oh, I'm having a bit of trouble. You know, lots of things going on. I'm getting all anxious and worried. I'm getting in. Oh, Philip, calm down. Oh, and another thing, stop calling me Philip. You've always called me Phil. Things like that get me in a right state, they do. Hey, get a grip, Phil. Oh, it's all right for you to say, you silly cone. Of course, I do need to say a big thank you to all those who've sent me wonderful, encouraging messages trying to help me get over my problems. Eating all those marshmallows, chocolates, nuts. It's been a rocky road, but I'm over it now. Thank you.
Verily, verily, and thrice, verily, I exhort thee to exit this privy with immediacy. I am indeed most vexed at the state of urgency in which I findeth myself. I beg with all veracity that the use of this said water closet be afforded me. Assuredly, my predicament may cause merriment and mirth within your very being, but let it be known, alas, that I am in all honesty in deep anguish at this very situation. To pee or not to pee? That is the question.
Thank you.